I'm just kidding. Hold on, guys. Give me a second. Okay, hold on. Give me a second. I gotta agree be in the middle. Remember
Stadium
that
has time and space to take you straight to your game.
Okay, hold on, Zero. Before you dance even more, hold on, my man. Union! 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 Okay, hold on, man. I gotta show them the whole place for some. Hey, bring it on, Red. I got greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Okay. Okay, guys. So today I'm doing a video, and I'm here with, I don't know who this, I forgot his name. I'm here with Zero, and yep, and we're gonna do the Thanksgiving thing. So, yo, name. Okay, you go first.
Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce.
Oh, you name it! You name it! You name it! Oh, well. Okay, hold on. Okay. How did you do that, man?
Beans,
Don't touch. This is big screen. Don't touch.
You name it. Oh, you name it.
Ah, bruh, really? I didn't mean to do that. Bro, why you keep doing that? I don't know. Bro, yo, stop doing that. I'm trying. I'm sorry. I'm bad at this, okay? Oh my god, we all suck. Oh no. Bruh, what are you doing? I don't know. Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Whoa, whoa. Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce, lettuce. Woo! Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Greens, beans, and beans. Greens, beans, beans, beans. Greens, beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Okay. You name it! Woo! Go zero! Zero! You almost got it, bro! Okay. It's not even Christmas. Everything you see here is from the Home Depot. From these, you suck, dude. Hey, I know I suck. Hello. You damn it! Okay, I'm sorry. Hello. Oh! Are you okay, Zero? Yeah, that was heartful. Don't mess up, man. I'm trying. You name it all. You name it all. You name it all. You name it all. Oh, well. I got greens, beans, tomatoes. Hey, bring it down, Zero. Hey. Is there a thing in the world? What the? Don't touch! Stop! Leave him.
Hey, oh snap! Do it, dude. You got this. I believe in you. Dude! Oh my god, what is wrong with you? Hey, I got green beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Oh, snap. Oh. Oh my god. Man, go back. I want to see that move. Move back. Okay. Hey, you name it. Hey, there you go. You guys, this is funny. I got green beans, tomatoes, lettuce. Bruh. We all suck.
How the heck you miss that? I don't know. Bring it on, bruh. What is wrong with you? Look, dude, I am trying my best to get doing to do this, what? Man, okay? I am trying my flipping best, bro. Okay? Yeah. Time and space to okay. I'm sorry. Just, wow. You sucker than I do. Bro, seriously? You're the same thing I did. Okay, my turn, my man. Okay. Bruh, what the heck? Wait, what? How did you made it there? Oh my god, hold on, I gotta report this. Hold on, give me a second, I gotta report this, dude. We made it, oh my god, he made it through. Oh my god, hold on. I gotta record this. Okay, hold up. Oh, he went to the Ether portal. Oh, snap. I think it takes me somewhere else. I don't know where it takes me. I don't know. Wait. Hold up. What is this? I don't know what it took them to. I'll be right back, dude. Okay. Wait, what's the thing? Oh, they have different sides. They have different sides by then. Hold on, I'm gonna see what he's doing in the theater. Because that's how I'm gonna decide. So I'm gonna see what he's doing in the report. And then I'll keep it back to you, okay? Oh, that's what he's doing. Oh! They have more parkour! What the? Oh, snap.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Okay, come on, Zero. I'm not very good at this, but I'll try. Ow. I got greens, beans, seeds, and onions. I suck at this. I can't do it anymore. Ooh, what is this? Dude, come on. Look at this. Oh, that's what these are for. I'm gonna get two of these. Okay, so are you gonna be the watcher then? Yeah, probably. Oh, hell no. Again. Okay, dude. I'm okay, man. Oh! Oh no. Are you fucking kidding me? with me? Oh, Grandma wants you. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, Hold on, Jakey, hold on. Oh. Okay, now I'm shopping. Hey, do the cookie. Do the cookie, man. Do the cookie. Hey. Okay, do it again. Hey, okay. Okay, dude. Do it again. Okay, go up.
I got these greens, potatoes.
Bring it out there. Make sure he doesn't leave yet.
Okay.
Can you take a picture of this? Okay. Let me know you want, when you want me to take the picture. Don't take it yet. He left me. Damn it! He should have took the picture. I'm sorry. Anyways. How did you get be able to take the picture of your other master or something? I don't remember. Okay. Okay, I think we should end it because I want to watch the TV. So, this was just episode one. Oh, somebody went fancy today. I guess we can stay for a little bit. I'm gonna see what he's doing. Oh, okay, he is. Well, I gotta go. Well, I'm not leaving you because we gotta end, I have to end of the video. Should I watch it? Go ahead. He suck like us, man. Bruh. Okay, leave now. Oh, snap. I guess I have to end it. Sorry. It's okay. Well, I hope you guys like, subscribe, and comment down below. Bah, 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 bah. And happy Thanksgiving, you guys. Knock, knock, knock. Hey! Hey, Dad!
Hey, what's up?
Nothing. Come on in.
Why is there a block?
My annoying boyfriend tried to lock me in.
Oh, figures.
Ooh, let me check out your sweater. Ooh, I like the sweater.
Thanks. So, you ready for Thanksgiving?
Yes, I am. Even Kitty Heart too.
Oh, that's a cute name. Haha. Hey, buddy, how's it going?
So, Dad, you like turkey?
Of course. So, where is he?
Most likely upstairs.
Ugh. Where? Looks pretty cool. This is what you've been doing outside the farm. Oh, I am so sorry. I didn't mean to hit you.
It's fine.
So that's just what you've been doing outside the farm, just chilling here. And do you're working?
Yeah, I help around and I get paid.
Nice. I am so proud of you.
Actually, I'll be right back. Okay? Be right back, Dad. You can have a seat.
Sure.
Hey, Mr. Cat, just keep watch over my dad. Okay, and I'm checking. Okay. Me check stairs.
Okay, Dad, let's go. Where are we going?
We're going out.
Ah, father and daughter time. Nice.
I don't know where he is, but I got money and we're gonna go get some stuff for Thanksgiving.
Sure. Why don't you go get it? I'll stay here and watch your cat, you know? Be a good dad, I'm. I'll make sure I feed him.
Okay. Love you, Dad.
Love you too, sweetie. Oh, there he is.
What the? Where did you come from? So yeah, that's my this is my dad. Dad, this is my boyfriend.
Oh, so this must be the troublemaker that locked you out, huh?
Yeah.
Why you lock my daughter out? What's up with you? Okay. Well, I guess I'll stay here with these two, I guess, troublemakers. Oh, we're gonna have dinner soon. Isn't we?
Yeah, I'm cooking. I'm cooking for Thanksgiving dinner, hon.
Okay, go ahead. I'll stay here with these troublemakers and make sure the cat is fed and stuff.
Okay. I guess you two have fun, I guess.
Like a grown man. How can I have fun?
Okay, let's get some stuff. Okay, let's go. Wait, let me see. No, I'll
Okay, good. I'm just making sure. What about you, sir? Are you selling something?
come on. I don't want a tractor. I want some. Oh, what about you?
Geez, kinda getting pretty late.
So you're gonna change his diaper? You gonna change your diaper?
What? No. Of course I will. Doesn't matter. I will change her diaper.
I'm gonna get Thanksgiving ready.
That's good. Wash you up. No, we want one. See your tongue there. Nope, that's not my dog. No, come here. Come here. Okay. Let's go play with your toys.
There we go. There. What else?
Use the rest.
Veggie strips. Why not? Hey, I was finishing torches.
Where are you going? Come on. Somebody want to take a shower then? No? Go. You're sleepy.
Mm-hmm. done and done. Oh, man. And I'm starving. Okay. Fetchy's done. Turkey's done. Drinks are done. I think I need to get salad. Oh, God. Let me see. Let's make cake. Sugar donuts? No. Pumpkin pie. Yes, that's what we need. Pumpkin pie. You can't forget about the pumpkin pie. Okay, done. Oh, hey, baby girl. What's up, hon? What's going on?
I guess your daughter is hungry. There's some baby food here.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Thanksgiving food is almost ready.
Alright.
Yeah, you could just give her a little snack.
Gonna make some baby milk.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh my goodness! Almost forgot. Corn in the cob. Got it. Almost forgot about that. Okay, try the corn. Okay, good enough. Okay. And done. Okay, oh wait. I gotta garnish it and then I'll be done. Okay. Almost done. Okay, it's ready to eat. Wow, look at all this food. It smells so good too. The drink's done, kebab's done, got corn, what else? Maybe we should get salad. Oh, sweet! Ah, shoot, sweet. Wait, is the pie done yet? Nope. Honey, when the pie's done, can you get it out for me, please?
Yes, I will.
Okay. The pie is done, honey. Salad.
Open it, table.
salad. At least we need some type of vegetable.
Do you need help?
I don't know. I guess you can get some more stuff. I don't know. I'm just cooking. And that'll last us for this Thanksgiving and last us for tomorrow, you know?
Sure.
So at least we'll have leftovers. If we can't eat it all. Okay, so the salad's done. Oh man, I think I'm getting very tired now. I'm getting tired. Oh, honey. Wait, did you put do we have the pie?
Yeah, they put it in a pie.
Okay.
Give me some jelly for our baby.
Oh. What else? What else? I think we have everything, right? Oh shoot. I don't think we need to eat too much. Maybe one more dish of fries? I don't think so. I think that fries are too greasy. BBQ ribs. I mean, BBQ ribs. That could be another day. Oh. Let's see.
What took you so long? Sorry, Dad. I went to go get pie. You know I don't like when you're late. Ow! Ow! I'm sorry, Dad. I won't be late. You lucky I
can't be mad at you. You know, what would your mother think? You always being late all the time. Remember the times when you are late?
And you always sneaked out to go see a boy? Well, that was actually the boy I'm with now.
Well, you need to learn your place.
I know, Dad. I know.
Just hurry up so I could go.
Can you just stay for a little bit?
Since it's Thanksgiving, fine.
Hey! I'm about to get dinner ready. Have a seat. Huh? No.
Yeah. I'm sure. Right, Dad? Yeah, she can cook. She knows how to cook. She cooked in her house. So.
She used to be part of the farmer, so she can cook.
Just have a seat.
What is your name, young man? John. Nice to meet you too. You're staying out of trouble, right? Okay.
Let's see. Chicken rice and
good. Yeah. The piggies are giving me a handle. Yeah. So how long you known my daughter for? I see. You know, I don't like that type of behavior from her.
Why is that?
Because in life, she can't always sneak out of places.
No, but I'm with her.
It doesn't matter. It's not like back then I knowed you. I don't know what you type of boys are capable of.
Here's your chicken and rice I made you. You're welcome. And I got you taco dad with turkey. Let me get more plates.
Ever since her mother died, I've been cautious over her.
How old are you?
Well, this is something. Let's see. You did it well this time.
Yeah. I know.
Okay. How you like the food?
You're welcome. She's good.
Extra squeezed kiwi juice. Yummy.
Oops. I forgot something. Here's your dessert, Dad.
Lemon pie?
Yeah. Your favorite.
Thanks. I remember when your mother made this. Bring back memories. So the bakery's still open? Her bakery?
Yeah. The chefs still make lemon pies.
That's good. It's really good.
So, hon, how's work? Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. You gonna try the turkey? Dad, did you feed my cat?
Yeah, but you can feed him again.
Okay. There it is. Okay. Go get it. Hope the turkey is good. It's my first time making turkey. It's really good. What do you think? That's good. How was my siblings doing?
They're sometimes a pain in the neck, but they're doing fine. They're at your grandma's house. They're having Thanksgiving there.
How come you didn't want to go with them?
Well, I have to see my daughter and her boyfriend. So, and where she's living at.
Well, I've been living here, Dad. I never go far away from the farm.
Well, of course you're not gonna go far away from the farm. Is this place is your home?
Yeah. You okay?
Well, anyway, thanks for the meal. I gotta go now. It's nice meeting you, Kevin. Yeah. Take care of my daughter. Yeah.
I'll clean the dishes.
Well, that was a crazy Thanksgiving. So, what'd you think of my father?
Hmm? Yeah. You go, Mr. Kit. Yeah, he's great. What's up with that? Now he can't tell my boyfriend that he hurts me and stuff ever since my mom died. Like, he's always mad at me because I'm late and stuff. Like I was getting the food and stuff, and he just hit me because I was late. It's just next Thanksgiving, I just can't be late. I just can't. Then I can make it up to my father and not make him mad or upset at me all the time. Even though, like, mother wasn't always there and stuff. She always go out to go to do her own things and stuff. And she died or whatever. But, like, it's not my fault. I don't know. Like, he just make it seem like it's my fault or something like that. Yeah, I move outside of the farm. But he doesn't always have to hit me. I don't know why he always does that. You're supposed to go upstairs and hear a conversation. I just want my dad to feel happy. But instead, like, every time I'm late, he always hits me and abuses me. Like I'm a kid or something. But if I tell him to stop, he's just not gonna listen to me. Hey, babe!
Hey, I saw you're talking to yourself.
What? No, I was making up the bed. So you finished the dishes?
Babe, come here.
Did you finish it?
Babe, come here.
Yeah, you finish your dishes. What is it, babe? What's wrong?
I know your parents. I know your dad is hurting you.
What are you talking about?
Because I can tell you got something in your eye.
Babe, I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Everything's fine.
I was not going to tell in front of your dad at all.
Baby, everything's fine, okay? Everything's fine, don't worry about it. But what do you mean?
Your father hurt you again. Well, right?
Baby.
Your father doesn't have to do that to you. So why you're late? It's normal to be late.
Baby, I'm fine. Everything's fine, don't worry about it. It's okay. Okay. It do what? Anime? Why are you looking at me like that? Okay.
Oh, what you reading?
Yeah, the cat kind of saw. What happened? Hey, where are we, baby? It's.
Man, his eyes, he doesn't see it that way.
Well, for me, you are your thought. Now look at everyone. Hey, you support me now.
Yeah. I know, but my dad likes to be overprotective.
Well, then let's talk to them. Let's talk to your father.
I don't know. I don't know.
Next week we're going there.
What? No. Baby, no. It's okay, we don't have to do that.
I'm going to
Baby, come on. We don't have to do that. Baby, listen. We don't have to do that. It's okay. We don't need to do that.
Too late.
But why? Why?
Because the dad needs no. So kiss on sleep.
Can I have a kiss?
Oh, yes, of course. Mwah. Mm. No, go kiss on sleep.
Okay. Okay.